By any measure, the RAHC has been a success. More than 75% of health services in the Northern Territory are using the RAHC. Each year, demand continues to grow. Each year, the actual number of placements has exceeded the contracted maximum under the funding agreement. And I must thank Aspen Medical, and Glenn, the CEO, is here today, for the clinical and other expertise you bring to this process, because you are really helping make a difference.